He was wearing makeup that made him look like he was in an emo boy band from 2005, but still stuck in the 50s.